It's another double bill tonight. Don't forget to find out more about our gang on my sister channels, The Story So Far. Do the babies know their place in the hierarchy? And what's Stumpy's exact position in Nullah Troop? By about 3-ish. They are all longing for goodies. Every troop begins to muster, to try to find an empty slot along Golden Hill Road. But nothing goes unnoticed. There's Stumpy just a stone's throw away. In his capacity as Nullah Troop's scout, unappointed though. Everyone has their place in the hierarchy. A near yearling should know this by now. but it's okay. She can always join Elsie up the trees in the sidelines. By the way, don't mix up Neil with Neil. I had him too. Apparently they are brothers, but one has a wounded mouth, the other hasn't. And they are co-alphas in Nora's troop. So Alea has acted wisely too. But Alea is skittish. She doesn't enjoy the company of loud visitors. And Elsie just can't care less. She's too nosy to care for it. But don't count Alea out yet. She's observing from far out. And by now, nearly everyone in Nora's troop has taken up position. But where's that damned Meals on Wheels? A vehicle is approaching, the expectation is building up. Oops, not a goodies van. But someone isn't too happy about how farther along the road Nora's troop has ventured to. Will Stumpy just stop there? Oops, but he's not getting the respect and response that he's expecting. No one seems to care about his sudden unannounced presence. But eventually they do. Because the actual ones who matter are here. And so Nora's troop has heeded what's coming their way. And just like our human world, true leaders are difficult to find. So is this far enough for Nullah troop? We will see. Nope, now even Nora knows she can't take chance at all. No more dilly-dallying. The last family to leave is Norma's. But there's no shortage of berries for them. Thank you. I haven't spotted him since February 2022. Wherever he is, I hope he is doing just fine.